Pat, where are you?
Shabazz,
way up there.
Shabazzna! Shabazzna!
Shabazzna! Shabazzna! Shabazzna! Yeah, this piece of shit deserves it. Patch, what are you doing? What are you doing with your money?
Oh, no,
Jesus!
Oh. Oh my God!
Breathe.
So how is the AHW universe doing? I'm Log, and welcome back to an episode of GTA 5 with Red and Patrick. Say hi, guys.
Hey.
All right, so we are here for a very important meeting. Red, why did you shove all the toilet paper up our ass? We needed it.
Wait, what? That wasn't me.
Yeah, it was, man. We needed it.
Fuck, man.
Fuck! Give!
I'm gonna beat your ass.
I'm gonna beat your ass with the toilet paper.
Oh, baby.
Take it out! Take it out, man.
Wait, what?
Up.
Take it out? That's gonna hurt.
Hey, Pat.
Up, man.
Pat, I wanna show you something. Get up. Pat, get up. Get up. Watch this. You see
get
something?
Up, man. Get up. It's not letting me get up. I can't get up.
I want a raise.
You're not even working here. V.
Oh.
Shove it up your face, man.
V. Hey, guys, I'm feeling a bit tired, aren't you? I'm feeling tired.
Yeah, man.
Tired.
Yeah.
Tired. Tired. Pat, go to bed. What are you doing? I'm tired.
I feel that.
Yeah, I'm really tired, man.
I feel that, man.
Yeah. Go to bed, man. All right, good night. Love you, man.
Fuck, man. You're dropping in my ass.
We just found this glitch, by the way, the other day. And we did it, I think the most was four people?
Yeah, man.
It was fucking stupid. Alright, now on to the next thing. You guys ready to go? Woo! Come on, cops, we got this! Hey, cops, go away. The update's coming out soon. Is this recording done on fire?
Oh my God. Go past it.
Come on, you got this.
Some shit on my ass, man.
I still don't have snacks.
None of us have snacks.
Like
all right.
Yeah.
None. All the cars are popped.
I didn't know you like black ass, man. What the hell?
I never said that.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
If you didn't put the toilet paper in your ass, right, would it be fine? Oh my God!
Can't do it.
Pat, help!
Help!
Help! Help!
Oh
help! Our driver's dead! No!
You guys got this shit.
I'm gonna drive for you, Red. Oh, jeez. I'm the one driving. Ah!
You guys got this.
Ah! Ah!
This is Red.
No! No! Red one! This is the aftermath of the most wanted. I don't have any grenades.
Oh my God.
Oh my God! Pat, over here by Red. Oh, jeez! Ow!
Got this!
That guy's dying on fire. How you doing, dude?
He's fine. He's fine.
Ah!
Shabazz.
Shabazzna. There's a lot of Shabazzna. Jesus! Shabazzna! Shabazzna! Red, what's up?
Hey, can I get in?
No, sorry, max capacity. We're at max capacity.
max capacity of one?
Yeah, we're at max capacity. Yeah. We have 18 seats, but only one person can fit in all of them.
We're at max capacity.
We're at max capacity, man. No, we're at max capacity.
I already paid for my bus fare.
No. Bye, Red.
Come back.
Bye.
I want my money.
Nah, bye. We'll take that too. Wait, I want your money.
Yeah.
Give me your money. Out of the way, guys. I'm trying to get this guy's money. Give me your money. Give. We're at max capacity, so I'm trying to get on this line.
She
took care of medic over there.
I'm back.
You're back. I think you have a lot more to worry about than your back. Just die. How are you not dead?
You getting ran over?
It's his fetish. On my screen, I hit him. Oh, come on. I'm not even the one that killed him.
You died to a civilian.
Are you serious? God damn it.
God. Red,
get in
the die, right, man. Come on.
The train's coming! The train's coming!
We got
Shabazna!
Shabazna! Oh my god! It went flying! Red, you're really devoted to that trip, man. Holy crap! Red, you're gonna stop it! Red, stop it! Woo! Yeah, Red! Good job!
Remorse.
Oh my god.
Here it comes! Oh my god!
I don't know what just happened.
He glitched the hell out! Yo, bro, what are you doing?
My dead body.
Ow!
My dead body. I died on the train. I died on the train.
Hey! Here comes the train!
I don't know what this looks like. This is gonna look horrible.
Oh no! Oh my! Wait, nothing really happened! Oh jeez!
Holy shish!
Only one of them glitched out for me!
Well, that's because it was the one mainly touching the thing.
But Jesus, dude, my fucking my missile turret came off.
Wait, Red, is your still intact? No, mine blew up, I think.
Red, destroyer is even
mine
more red.
Just moved. No, mine just moved. You know what's a good idea?
Oh boy, Red, it's what you deserved.
Oh.
Prepare your ass.
Yes.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Red went flying!
What the hell is this civilian doing?
I'm gonna get your train! I'm gonna beat you!
Yep.
Shit. Oh boy, here it comes! Here it comes, guys!
Oh shit.
Oh my god! My terabyte!
What the fuck just happened? What just happened?
Nothing really glitched, but my terabyte went flying! Holy crap!
Yeah.
Oh,
man.
Hey! Hey, fuck you! Hey!
He's dead! Going on a vacation!
We're going on vacation? Why are we going on vacation?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Let's go!
Shabazna! 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 Shabazna!
Okay. Okay.
All right, guys. Here's the garage. First new car we got is this car, the Taigon. It's got some pretty good speed, really good acceleration, and amazing traction, which is surprising considering that it has horrible handling. Then we got the Pariah. It's the Pariah. Then we got the Coquette DIO, your favorite car, Sky, apparently. It's got amazing traction. Then we got the Bravado Continent Classic Custom. Mm-hmm. This one is probably one of my favorite designs that I've done, and it just looks awesome. And then we got the Shih Tzu Drag, probably the fastest thing in here. Then we got the DeClassy DRI. I'm going to be selling this bitch because it's not as fast as the other one. I'll probably sell a few of these cars just because I've had them for the sake of putting them in the video. Next, we got the BF Club. This car is pretty neat. The little tiny devil. Little tiny guy.
BMW.
Yeah. Then we got the Vapid Peyote Custom, a lowrider with extreme hydraulics and an amazing inside. It's an old-timey car, one that I definitely plan on selling sometime. Yeah. Then we've got the DeClassy Yosemite Rancher. This one is probably another great design. What?
K5 Blazer. Chevy K5 Blazer right here.
I'm paying bills. That's what the inside looks like, if any of you are wondering. And its stats.
Oh, this looks awesome.
It's got an amazing acceleration, too. Terrible braking. Then we've got What is it, huh?
Oh, man, I got this.
And then we got the Albany Manana Custom, the Hipster Mobile. The Gay Mobile.
The Gay Mobile.
Oh, hell yeah. Then we've got the Hipster Van.
Hey, Will.
What?
Hunter Red, running out to the sunset.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what? No.
Then we got this thing. Its stats are pretty shit because it's a van. And then if you look in the back,
awesome.
If you look in the back, it's really cool. Look at that. It's got a bed, some seats.
A bed in the sucker?
Mm-hmm. I could have put a fruit bowl too. Then we got an SUV. I'm planning on keeping this. The acceleration
is
Chevy
Suburban.
Oh, nice. We got the flames. Got the new tires. Then we've got this baby, the baby that beat the PR4. And I'm definitely keeping this for the new open wheel races. Then we go upstairs and we go to check out what else we got. Yeah, we got a few more. I started out this DLC with $36 million, and now I'm down to $6.8 million. DLC costed me a lot.
This is what I want to see.
And we got the Canis Seminole Frontier. Its stats are pretty good. It's probably my least favorite that came out because there's nothing really special about it. Then we got the Imponte Beater Dukes. This car is pretty good. I'm not into muscle cars that much, but
this is a Jeep.
Yeah, it seems like an off-roader. You guys ever watch Cars 3? It looks like that. It looks like the all-in-all guy from Cars 3. Then we got the
Fast and Furious.
Maybe it's Penumbra FF. For fuck's sake. That's a pretty nice design. And then we've got last but definitely least, Benefactor Glendale Custom. Pink and yellow with flames and a beat system in the back. So yeah, these cars are great.
Pimp my ride.
I'm not going to pimp your ride. You already have a ride. All right, now Sky.
Oh, yeah, already got me a ride.
Sky, show us your yacht, motherfucker. Let's see your yacht. All right, Red, are you ready to lose to the DR1? The PR4 has nothing on this baby. When the sticky bomb blows up, we both go. We got two new open wheel cars, and we shall see which one shall win. So let's go when the sticky bomb explodes.
Oh man! Oh shit!
Do the boost.
You have to boost. Aha! Catch up. Sorry.
I am slowly.
Oh shoot.
Wow. I think, okay, so wait, take turn. So in the long run, this car would win. In the short run, that car would win. So pretty much this car is better because you did the boost before me. All right, well, all right, now on to the next race. All right, so you beat that car. Let's see if you can beat the BR8. When the thing explodes, we go.
All right,
come on, let's see.
I will destroy you!
What? Holy shit! No way!
This one is much faster. And this is the less expensive one, too.
Heck yeah. That's crazy.
Break. I win that one. Alright, next, we have the Pariah versus the Tygon. The new sports car, or the supercar, actually. And then we have another race, and then we'll just stick around. Alright, Red, let's go.
Alright. Oh, shoot, wait, what?
You're gonna catch up. I have a faster acceleration. Also, you don't have car and fiber. No! God damn it! He's beating me! No! God damn it! Ah! Landed it. Next race. Alright, now Red, are you ready to face the Coquette DIO? I don't think you are. Your prize is gonna lose.
Aw, yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do this. Come on.
The other thing has no acceleration when it doesn't have carbon fiber.
Oh my god.
I'm fine. Alright. This car I think is the other supercar is definitely better in speed. And now, flippity dippity do! I'm fucking alright. Yo! Look at that! It's all the way over there! Oh. In the distance! Look at that bitch!
I'm too mean, please.
Yeah, fuck you, Red. Alright, look at that yacht, baby! Hell yeah, nice and white. Like me. White as my complexion. Is this your thoughts on race? Are you a white supremacist? Hey, your ladder actually works. What the fuck? None of our ladders work.
Ladder?
Ladder. LADDER, you fucker.
Oh.
Hey, where's your...
Where's my helicopter? I'm taking a helicopter.
This thing is pretty shit if you don't got a pool. You not got a pool? Did you not get a pool?
Right. Oh, what?
I didn't get a pool.
Aww.
Pretty nice, though.
Your yacht sucks, oh, then.
Did. Oh.
You got no pool. I can't get my... I can't get my whiskers wet.
Because of Corona. Because of coronavirus, I want too many people in the pool.
No pool!
Hey, man!
God damn it! There's no pool! Going to my yacht! God damn it!
Let's see it.
You got no helicopter either, right?
Do you even use the pool?
Yeah? Yeah, it's a nice place to lie down in. Good for the look.
You use the pool.
Good for the aesthetic. Yo, look at this, bitch! At least the inside looks nice. Hey, can I sleep in here? Oh, a computer! I can look up porn!
We'll have to...
This place be looking sick, bro! Why do you have guns on your ship?
I don't feel
safe on here anymore. I don't feel safe when there's a homing rocket missile on the floor. If I step on it, I'll explode. Hey, yo! Ooh, you read? Nerd. Yo, look! Is this your mom? Yo, look! Sky, come here. It's Red's mom.
It's my mom.
Yeah, you hired Red's mom at the bar?
No.
Yeah,
what?
Man, she made tamales.
Yo, bitch, what's up, potty?
Hey.
Give me a fucking drink. Yum, 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 yum. Your mom's a whore.
Hey.
I mean, Will wants milk.
I want some breast milk. Take out that titty. God damn it. I'm going to go to my yacht so there's a pool. Because I want to get my whiskers wet. God damn it. See, this is a yacht that looks great. You get the pool, you get the hot tub, you get to spank your friends.
Because he, like, dies in the pool with them. That's why he likes
the pool. Oh, yeah. Red wants Red's going away, so then we can sit next to him. Let's go sit next to Red. He wants us. Red wants our balls in his face.
Wait, what? No.
Hey, man.
I sit 6 feet apart.
I sit 6 inches apart, because you know what 6 inches?
What?
Jesus.
Hey, man. Hey, guys. What's up? How you guys doing? Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done in the pool. Done. Did you come in the pool?
No.
God damn it, Red. Red!
Ah!
Why'd you pee in the pool? Now there's blood in the pool. You gotta clean it up.
How do I clean blood from the pool?
Clean it. Replace the water.
Replace it.
All right, guys, hop into my yacht. See how it looks. See how it feels. Feel your testicles burn. Sure. See my bartender is your mom. Guy, my bartender is your mom. It's like he's yelling at her. Mom, what are you doing here?
That's Hunter's girlfriend.
Hunter, your girlfriend's fucking ugly.
Oh, Hunter.
Red, I invited you to the yacht.
Oh.
Yeah, let's watch him porn on the high def TV. 4K! 4K.
Jesus.
Alright, well, I think there's not really much else to do. There is, like, masks and shit. There's new masks. There's new arcades. Not arcades.
Man.
There's new arcade systems.
Right now, man.
There's new missions, but we don't have enough time to do it all in this one video. But we will do a yacht mission, including a reveal of a new superhero that I've made, and maybe two of the new arcade games that I got. And so, anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button with you finish your then put it over the one, do the recount. But if you disliked it, please tell me what I could do better the next video or in the future. And bada bang, bada boom, bada ba, bye. I'll see you in the next video. See ya.